And a caught in the act plus one tonight. Mobile police want you to have a look at this surveillance video. This is coming to us from the Chevron gas station on Azalea. They say Sunday early morning, we're talking 4 a.m. here, some guys walked in armed with guns and held up the cashier. One of them helped himself to the register. The other stood and had watch at the door. They would get away with that cash. If you could help in this case, call Mobile police.